Yep, looks like everything worked out pretty good in the end. Hey, champ.
Is it true you were the inspiration for Viagra?
As far as you know, babe. Oh man, it was just a horrible dream. Where the hell am I? And why does my medulla oblongata hurt?
Just relax.
I better sell out both kidneys, Dr. Mangala.
You've suffered a terrible head injury. You barely survived your unfortunate firearms accident. I'll be back to check on you later.
Oh, get well cards. And I've only been here overnight. Let's see. Get well soon, P.S. We're repossessing your trailer, signed Acme Repossessors. We hope you'll soon be through this troubled time and back on the road to happiness and health. P.S. Unless you pay your outstanding license fees, Champ will be put to sleep tomorrow night. Love, the pound. And last but not least, you should only die. I'm moving back in with Mother, signed your hateful wife. Well, at least the news isn't all bad.
Come back here with that!
Guess I'm gonna need to make some more money, but my printer's all out of ink. What's this? Top dollar paid for seminal research donations. See information desk for details. Okay.
Hi there.
Listen carefully. Find the room marked sample drop. Inside you will find a container and some visual aids. If you don't know what to do after that, I can't help you. You can pick up your payment at the reception desk on your way out. Thank you, and please try not to soil the visual aids.
Hot dog. Paid for something I'd do for free. Honey, I'm home. Damn, this is gonna take a while. that hidden camera caught all that. I'm pretty sure that was some kind of record. Guess I'm gonna have to head down to the lobby and pick up my hard-earned cash. Brain hurting. Ow, stupid head wound. Find more of that good stuff. I feel better already.
Protect your 9,000. Please step forward and urinate. Try not to splash me. Damn it, I said, don't splash me. Good God, that is disgusting. Thanks for the
That can't be good. How would you like it if somebody called you a lunatic? That's the stuff. Ow. Ooh, that can't be good. The stuff. Find more of that good stuff. Ah, there it is. Here we go again. Bring it on. My luck, that's really a nun, or someone's grandmother, but there's no sense in taking chances. That's the stuff. I definitely need more of that. Ugh, another psychotic episode coming up. Feel better already. I feel better already. I feel better that's the stuff. I feel. I gotta find more. I feel better already. I gotta find. I gotta find more of that good stuff. I feel better already. Today's the first day of the end of your lives. I gotta find more of that good stuff.
That stuff really works.
Please, not Gary's again. Anything but the Gary's. Sure, I'm not seeing that. That's the stuff. Ow! Oof. Oh, yeah. Yeah. definitely need more of that. You know, I'm really amazingly hungry right now. That's the stuff.
I think I need a drink before breakfast.
I'm never shopping here again.
Great.
Ew, you might want to see a dermatologist about that man. Just saying.
Oh, I suppose you want some food now too. Jesus, where do you fucking people come from?
I guess I'll have another two.
Yeah, blah, blah, blah. Rat shit, poo balls. Do you want some motherfucking cheese on that shit nose?
No cheese, thanks.
I suppose you want a goddamn bug to find that too, don't you, stupid fuck? Fuck! Fuck!
No, I get it. Your beef comes from England.
I'll eat your fucking face!
Oh shit, mad cow Tourette's zombies.
Take that, mad cow infected zombie biatch! Yeah!
Eat this, you fuzz accumulating turd ball!
Hey man, it's the heads! You gotta trash their heads!
Hey! You're right! It's all about the heads!
That's the stuff. That's the stuff.
Son, I like your style. How'd you like to be the new municipal Mad Cow relocation engineer?
Well, I am in between careers at the moment.
Now pay close attention, son. We find that the most effective and entertaining way to dispatch a cow is with this here government-approved sledgehammer. Any questions? Okay, go! You're doing good, boy. Here, try these on for size.
He's assaulting those poor cows. Somebody call Pamela Anderson.
Get him. This one's for all the oppressed McNuggets.
Was minding my own business, just enjoying my Second Amendment rights, and you people have to freak out on me. I feel better already.
Mm-hmm.
I definitely need more of that. Come here, spot.
Mm-hmm.
definitely need more of that. Ah, that's the stuff. I feel better already. This can't be good for me, but I feel great. Awesome. Heads up. And the fingers are still attached. Thank you very much. I feel better.
Mm-hmm.
That stuff really works. I definitely need more of that. Cal, trust me, it's just like sleeping. I feel better already. I gotta find more of that good stuff. Ah! Here, cow.
Man, I gotta stop smoking this crap. Feel like shit. I knew that stuff wasn't good for me.
Here, cow.
He'll bite my ass. That stuff is addictive.
You won't feel a thing, I promise.
Well done, son. You did so well, I'm promoting you to Chief Pigeon Relocation Engineer. Congratulations. Here's your rocket launcher. Don't abuse it now.
Time to relocate some pigeons.
I told you no. What the hell do you think this is? Friggin' bullshit. What do you got, Steve? Hold on. Proposal for the pigeon mission? We ain't got no budget for pigeon missions. The fuck, are you kidding me?
Vince, the kids. Gotta think of the kids.
Look at the quality of this video. You want my... Enough! Hold on, I said. Who is this? Get on fucking line. You want money, too. You, fuck you too.
Wow, that was the most incredible thing I've ever done. Man, that's annoying. Hello?
Hey dude, this is Vince. I got a job opening for you. Due to some gross fucking incompetence, we've decided to break from our scumbag publisher. The problem is, he's got our fucking gold master. Go fucking get it, now!
No problem, but how do I get inside?
Don't worry about it. That's all been taken care of.
Excuse me while I push my... Oh, there's another one. I gotta find you.
That stuff really works.
Hey.
Hi there.
Is this everything?
Yes.
That'll be $200. Okay, great. Thank you.
Okay. This can't be good for me, but I feel great.
One side.
This happens so often, you'd think I'd be used to it by now. Ugh!
definitely need more of that. I gotta find more of that good stuff.
Geshinga. Oh!
Ow. Ooh, that can't be good. This thing would cut through a tin can and still make julienne fries.
That stuff really works.
I gotta find more. That's the stuff. See them. I definitely need more of that. I feel better already.
Shut up, moron.
Edged weapon. Someone could lose a limb. Yeah.
Get the hell out of here,
I gotta find more of that good stuff. I definitely need more of that. I gotta find more of that good stuff. Ginsu. Lucky these things are stainless. I don't feel so good. Wasn't good for me. I don't feel so good. And the fingers are still attached. Thank you very much. I feel better already.
Who are you?
That stuff really works.
Ah!
Whoa, my eyes. Nice plan there, man. Jeez.
Mr. Desi is on line one.
Hey, Vince sent me to pick up the Gold Master.
Gold what? Hey, man, there's no Gold Master here. There's not a Gold Master within 100 miles. Vince is just crazy and insane. I never got any Gold Master, and I'm definitely not running off copies, eh? Who said I was running off copies? Some damn liar. Vince never returns my calls.
Mr. Desi is on line two.
I can't even get a call out of that guy, eh?
Mr. Desi is still holding on line one.
Or a Gold Master, which I do not have right here on my desk, nope.
Mr. Desi is still holding on lines 1, 2, 3, and 4. Shall I take a message?
Okay, we can do this the fun way.
Hey, that's my Gold Master that I don't have. Give it back! Security!
Shit.
Put down your gun. I promise I won't kill you, eh?
Vince, mission accomplished.
Good job, man. Come on over to the house. We're partying with the postal babes.
Save a blonde for me. I'll be right over.
Look at that! Must be some pissed off ex-employees. Holy shit! Man, I never knew I fired so many people. The arsenal's open for business now. Come on, guys. Let's kick some zombie ass. shit, they're inside the fucking house? Take those assholes down now!
I feel better. I definitely need more of that. Well, Vince, it's been educational, but I gotta head back and rescue Champ from the pound.
Thanks for the help, man. I gave you a lift, but someone blew up my fucking car. Get out of the way!
Hey, buddy, you look like you could use a couple of bucks for new clothes. Wanna do me a favor?
I'll restrain my overwhelming urge to kill you long enough to choke out another sentence or two. How's that?
Ha! You're funny. I like funny. Here's the deal. I'm all out of the very popular elephant foot waste baskets. The kids love them, but I've got a trick lumbago, so I can't produce them myself, you see? Doctor's orders. But if you go in there and chop down a few pachydermises for me, I'll happily give you a few bucks for a clean t-shirt and give you a ride into town. And I'll even throw in the fine quality scythe for free. Just look at that craftsmanship. They don't hatch all that kind of detailing in Mexico, deal?
Sounds completely legal to me.
Suit yourself. Let's go. Time is money.
Feel better. I definitely need more of that.
I definitely feel better already.
Oh, my merciful God, he's poaching our elephant brethren. Get him! Nice work. You made the children very happy. Now let's get out of here before the game warden shows up and I have to pin the whole thing on you.
Hello.
Hey, dude. Since Mike J got the mad cow, I'm gonna need a favor. I need some help with the marketing. We're announcing a new publishing venture, and I'm thinking we need something big, something real big to get media attention. Something that says the competition's toast.
I'm on it. People love fireworks, and a nice explosion would get attention and actually make the competition into toast. But I'll need some supplies. Maybe I'll ask those nice Al-Qaeda boys. They seem to be all about blowing things up. Hopefully they aren't holding a grudge against me for slaughtering so many of them in the patch. Like I care.
Infidel has penetrated our nest. Again, kill him in the name of Allah.
I definitely need more of that. I gotta find more of that good stuff. One to grow on. Thank you.
probably think I'm a good person. I gotta find more of that good stuff. I feel better already. Ah, that's the stuff. Ah! Mmm, that stuff really works. Ow! I gotta find more of that good stuff. Ow! Don't crowd, there's plenty for everyone. I feel better already. There's plenty for everyone. Oof. Ah. Ow. Ah. Oof. This can't be good for me, but I feel great. Weapon understands me. That stuff really works. Sorry. I gotta find more of that good stuff. I feel better already. I definitely need more of that. Hey, now I can't feel my leg. That good stuff.
good stuff. I definitely. The stuff. I gotta find more of that good stuff.
That stuff really works.
I feel bad. I gotta find more of that good stuff. I don't feel so good. I gotta find more of that good stuff. You probably thought you weren't gonna die today. Surprise. Thing is, I don't the first day of the end of your lives.
That stuff really works.
Money. That's the one. I feel better. good stuff. That stuff really works. I feel better already. This is so humiliating. I better get out of here. I'm sure that seemed intuitive in the design doc.
Look out!